What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's Hayes here. Come back for another video. Today, we are at ANZ Stadium for the grand final, the Roosters versus the Storm. We've got a massive day here. We're going to have it in three parts for these vlogs. So, vlog one is going to be the pre-game with the NRL Women's Grand Final, Broncos versus Roosters. Then in the Intra Super Premiership, in the state game between the Redcliffe Dolphins and the Canterbury Bulldogs, and then the main game, Roosters versus Storm. We're going to have it in three parts. So this is part one live before the Broncos and the Roosters game. It's going to be a hell of a lot of fun here at ANZ Stadium. Let's get into it. Alright guys, half an hour to go to the big one, Roosters and Storm. Who do you guys got? We've got the Roosters here, we're going good. Corey here, he's Roosters as well, so. And Sophie's a South supporter, so. Definitely Roosters. Not long now.
Thank you. across the league for only 20 years. On stage, we have Todd Greenberg, National Rugby League CEO, Joyce Churchill, Melbourne Storm legend Robbie Kerrs, and Roosters legend Ian Shute. It is time to announce the man of the match who receives the prestigious
Kelly Slater.
Winner is Luke Keary.